Hey, what's going on, everybody? Oh, there you are. What's going on, everybody? How are you doing today? It is Thursday, Throwback Thursday, and I ain't even got a throwback on there yet. But wanted to get on here and quickly, because I talk too much. Quickly, PSA of the day, public service acknowledgement. You know, today I want to acknowledge all of those individuals who work in the grocery stores, the Costco's, the Targets, the Walgreens, all of those, Walmarts, you know, those individuals make very little money. Minimum wage, don't make that much at all. And yet they're there every day. They're doing their job. They're doing it to the best of their ability. Believe me, they're seeing all kinds of craziness and all kinds of personalities. And everyone that I have come in contact with has been polite, has been helpful, and has been there to do what they can do. And I just appreciate that. I appreciate each and every one of them. So thank you for being polite. Thank you for showing kindness. Thank you for showing patience. And went into Costco late in the afternoon the other day and had some lovely conversations. But you know, the people that sell or that typically give you those treats that I love, you know, they're no longer doing that. But what they're doing is they're sanitizing the carts and everything like that. And lovely, you know, mature ladies in there just wiping down your carts with a smile on their face. And man, how cool is that? And I'm just so appreciative of all the kindness and all the patience and all the sincerity I've seen with everybody. So if you're in a grocery store, if you're in a Target, if you're in a Costco, you know, just say thank you. Give somebody a smile who's working there and just tell them you appreciate what they're doing, because they're under a lot of stress and a lot of strain as well. And that's my two cents. Today, our highlight, our spotlight is, you know, we're always talking about what we can do for those around us. You know, my buddy Sean Oliver the other day, he put, hey, for all of you WFH peeps. And I, once again, acronyms, I don't get it, but it's work from home individuals. You know, he said, hey, why don't all of us who have the capability from work from home, take the gas money that we have and take a week's worth of gas money and give to somebody who is out of work, to somebody who works in a restaurant, who's somebody who isn't being able to work because of this virus, and give them your week's worth of gas money. And man, I thought that was so cool. Man, there are so many awesome people out there doing so many great things, and we just need to focus on that. So yeah, hope you guys had a great Thursday. And no matter what, wherever you're at, whatever you're doing, ultimately, I hope we can make it count for each other. Love it. Live it. Make it count. Take care. God bless.